ANL Packaging works according to the thermoforming process. How does this technology work? Step 1. From concept to prototype. We get a clear picture of your specific needs. After a preliminary study in 2 or 3D, you will receive a prototype. Step 2. Making the mold. We create a drawing for the mold in-house, after which it is milled and finished. Step 3. Extrusion. Using friction, a large screw crushes and processes plastic granules, creating a liquid mass. This is flattened to a thin layer and emerges from the nozzle as plastic film. Step 4. Thermoforming. The film is heated, drawn into the mold, and shaped. This newly shaped form is removed from the mold, after which the packaging is stacked automatically and packaged. Step 5. Recycling. The residual waste is recycled into granulate form. This is one of the raw materials that will be used in a later production run. There are fundamental differences between working with thermoforming and working with injection molding. The deeper the form, the further we have to stretch the film. The wall thickness is therefore dependent on the height of your product. We offer a maximum height of 150 millimeters. Our machinery can handle a maximum form surface of 750 millimeters by 850 millimeters. Your product will be cut out of the film and will always have a narrow cutting edge as a result. Finally, we need a certain degree of tapering and can only make a limited number of undercuts. This is compensated by the fact that the investment costs relative to capacity for thermoforming are lower than that for injection molding. Large and small runs in a variety of shapes are possible and at a correct price. ANL Packaging. Packaging, shaping your ideas.